Looks like Matazar got them. Come on. Come on. There's gonna be yokai on the mountain, but that won't worry you, right?
Why does gold look so amazing on this gate?
Was to fight so bravely that Lord.
Let me a spear. My come on. Give me a spear. Give me, me. Surely something's gonna drop me a spear. Like you. Damn. Oh, no spear. No spear. No spear. No spear. There's still no spear. Oh! Don't go that way yet. Dropped me a spear. Very nice. Right, make sure it's locked so don't get rid of it. So now I can keep using this until I get a new one. What spears are so good for? Crowd control. Awesome. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Come on. Drop me a... I think he only gives you weapons for what you drop within that category. So if I drop in the bow, he'll give me a cannon or a gun or a bow. Never mind. Shame it wanted to thingy though. Spear. Here you go, man. Here you go. This. Oh, God. Forgot how good spears are as well for stamina damage. Coming on. Melee damage. Very nice. It should have allowed you to mash to get out of that. Main problem with spears. So I know when you've got heavy on it, she does that. She goes upwards a bit. And that only guarantees gets the hit on the horns and the face. I forgot I had that. Because it's actually a pretty good move to open up with sometimes. Right, I think that's the right way, but this way. Just at the right time. Oh, what a combo. If you've got so much stamina, you can do what you fucking want. Yeah. What have I got? Oh, so it's that. Auto grade recovery, 18.3%. Right, let's go again. Let's see if I block this time when I do a counter break. Or the animation to counter burst. Let's see if I block this time. Straight after it. You saucy. Come up here. Teleport back up here. Teleport, 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 teleport. I may have forgot about this path. She gone, man. She gone. I didn't kill. Wow. The main reason why I didn't concentrate on the snake woman is because I thought that little zombie shit died, which I clearly kind of broke. Crush kind of whatever, I keep forgetting what it's named, but it's kind of something, I don't know. I hit the zombie thinking that it killed him because it does damage. I've got three ammo. Three. Yeah. the good old lock-on system. I'm looking towards something. I'm looking towards something in front of me. Oh, you're doing the dude who's below you. She pretty much just instantly recovered from the attack, getting stunned.
Thank you. climb that mountain.
Well, I didn't expect a boulder to do over nearly 7,000 damage. Because I literally just hit it when he hit it. And I thought, shit, I better dodge. But I thought to myself, nah, I'll survive it. Say, don't die, don't die. Oh yeah, because that's right, yeah, because I never, from the times I kept playing this level, well, for the first and second time I played this level, I never came this way. I came from the top. Because you can kill the dude, because it's a little zombie that kicks it. You can come from the top. I'm going around in a circle. Because this is where I verse thingy.
Defeat us!
First ever time he's got me with that. Hey, that must have been, it would have been already over if I was using my sword. You little bitch. Right, see how much of a difference it is. Whoa, what the hell's that? I need to make sure I don't get rid of it. Let's just see how much of a difference it is when I use my sword. So he's got armor when he does that. Pretty sure last time though, when I hit him with a spear, it knocked him out of it. Go the wrong way. Oh. why it's always best not to do the full charge of that attack. Because you get instantly back up. That's why it's always best to do one and then do over, because then you can get the slam down attack.